dies next week, his Twitter account is going to resign with him, according to the Vatican.